Great. Congratulations. How does it feel that this film is being nominated here at Film Threats Award this?
It feels great. I mean, anytime you have support for independent film, it's a great thing, regardless of where it comes from, you know? I mean, but the award shows certainly help propel the indie experience, and I'm all for it, so, you know.
Now, being the lead for what, Devil's Revenge, as a horror movie,
yeah.
You're surrounded by a lot of Star Trek, right?
It worked out that way. So three of the cast, so William Shatner plays my father. He was in, obviously, in Star Trek. Jerry Ryan was on one of the series. She plays my wife. And I actually was in the first J.J. Abrams-directed Star Trek. So, yeah, there's a whole contingent. I get the feeling it wasn't an accident. I think it's a little marketing there, but I'll take it.
But we have to remind everybody that this is not a Star Trek movie. This is, in fact, a horror movie.
No, this is a legitimate horror movie with monsters and everything. So, yeah, it's great.
So what makes this film so special to you?
You know, I'd say, well, aside from the behind the scenes, just I loved the cast. I know everybody always says that, but this was a special cast. I think the story is it's a family drama, basically. And being a family man, I have two kids of my own who are grown. It was just fun to portray a family drama in a horror setting. And like I said, the cast got along amazingly, and it was great. And also, it was like a dream of mine to work with William Shatner, so that was super exciting for me. Yeah.
Well, we see the Star Trek connection, so I wish you guys good luck and
thanks
tonight.
I appreciate it. Pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
Take care.
Thank you.
Bye.